Time again for some more Shining Force. Yeah. Dose. Me. So, I'm not... Again, this is one of those games that I'm like... I don't remember where I am. So it'll take me a minute. Get myself... Okay, right, I got the bird. I don't know, let's leave town to see if anything happens. Oh, right. Okay, I think I remember. Yes. I am journeying this way somewhat. I think so. We're journeying this way anyway. Is there gonna be a fight? Yeah, there's gonna be a fight. Dark dwarf. They look pretty white to me. White beard. Blue armor. Doesn't look very dark. What are you saying? Oh, Chester's getting shot at. That's just the way of things. Chester gets shot at a lot. At least he's not dying instantly anymore. So that's reassuring. And then we have another centaur person. Ranger this time. So, archer, I guess. Kinda asking for trouble putting him up there, but I don't wanna blaze him. That weapon is way too large for you, Goblin. Put it down. Go, Chester! Go! Job. You've done good. Those vampire bats, though. Oh, they're gonna be trouble. Can he make this kill? No. Almost. As he doesn't get murdered in the next turn, which is entirely possible. Oh no, wait. No. Oh, he only got damaged by 4. We'll wait. Go, Kiwi! Finish him! By flashing his weird haircut, Kiwi destroyed the enemy. You're no help at all, bird. Oh, come on. Be nice. At least pretend to be nice. What? You're an asshole, Goblin. You're an asshole, and no one likes you. Oh, what? Oh, shit. I wasn't paying attention. She's ranged. Oh, well. This guy's going down anyway. one experience point. Don't go overboard or anything. Witch, okay, I thought she was a cleric of some kind. Slade's needing it, he needs the love. No help at all, Phoenix. Chester for the kill! Very nice, Chester. Very nice. Oh, his eyes are sharp. Okay, fine. Oh, wow, two. Oh, gee, that's just... Wow. Yeah, Kiwi, you go stand over here by the healer. Whose name I keep forgetting. Emily? Sarah. Sarah. Why do I keep thinking it's Emily? I don't know. This dwarf, who's clearly built like a brick shithouse. Here comes another one. Alright, this should do it. Finally, that one's making a move. He's just looking for someone to hide behind, Phoenix. The vampire bat has an area effect attack, I forgot. I have to do something about this. I forgot. Has an area effect magic attack. So get Kiwi out of there. Except it's gonna come attack Kiwi anyway, yeah. Oh, good, it's a physical attack. Take care of these before the reinforcements arrive. Oh good. Thank you, Jaha. To the rescue. Bloody chicken. It's no help whatever. No help whatsoever. Been reading too much Alice in Wonderland. None whatever, none whatever. Blaze it! Chester. Do it up. Yes. Very nice, Chester. Very nice. You have become a most reliable soldier. You've come a long way from being a little piss baby. Kuzco's poison. Should do something about that, I guess. Drop medical herb. I'm pretty sure that cures poison. I like her. She's cute. I like her hair. And she's a good shot. Being cheeky. Cheeky little bat. Cheek this. That's right. That's what I thought. Yeah, until that witch is dealt with, I don't. Oh, right! that's gonna be fun. I'm just gonna keep forgetting that until he's dead. Oh, okay. That's alright. He needs it. That's what I'm gonna tell myself. Use the extra MP for range just because. And eat it, witch! I'm gonna go with these guys.